You can see firsthand how oceans are impacted by rising carbon dioxide levels using this simple kitchen experiment. As carbon dioxide levels in the atmosphere rise from burning more and more fossil fuels, the amount of carbon dioxide taken up by our oceans rises as well. This can cause the water to become more acidic or have a lower pH in a process known as ocean acidification. You can demonstrate this phenomenon at home using some simple kitchen chemicals. You'll need 2 glasses of water. Add a little bit of pH indicator, like cabbage juice, to each glass. Both glasses of water will start out with a neutral pH, but the pH indicator will change color if the pH of the water changes. Next, we'll add carbon dioxide to one of our oceans. You can do this by using a straw to gently blow air into one of your oceans, mixing the carbon dioxide from your breath with the water. Over time, you should see your carbon dioxide ocean turning a darker color, indicating that it is becoming more acidic. In the ocean, this acidification can make growing and maintaining shells and other calcium carbonate structures harder for animals like corals and shellfish. What do you think we can do to help fight this ocean acidification problem?